though not in charge.
See your participating Ford dealer for rebate details.
There'd be a loose connection there. That's the volume control. Working, but it's got. That's the broadcast band of this General Electric. JK53. But it got going. But it was cutting in and out. But something seems to have gotten right because it's working now. Anyway, I changed a bunch of capacitors. Oh, now it's starting to cut out again. Now it's cutting back in.
Right now, we're going to turn our auto zone to turn on down.
There's the capacitors I changed. I changed those capacitors out. Couldn't do the main electrolytic, but I got them done and it's working now.